Hello, old gaze. This is me, Michael, attempting with all my strength to appear cheerful and Christmassy. Come on, reindeer hat, chestnuts roasting on a open fire, bad dog, cute little dog, Christmassy, cheer, happy times, and maybe even I'll have some, ow, don't bite me, have some happy Christmas, non-Christmas, you know what, the problem, music. The problem, my problem this year, I think, is that last year I had so much Christmas spirit. I did. I was obsessed. I hung lights up, which I never do. I had decorations, and I'm telling you, between Thanksgiving and January 1st, I listened to Christmas music non-stop. I think that I got so sick of that Christmas music, I've tried to listen, I mean, I just, oh my god, it really, okay, you're gonna go away? Go, fly, be free. I OD'd on the Christmas music last year, and now, yes, that's your blanket. What are you gonna put the blanket on top? No, you can't, stop, yes. happy dog playing with the dog. So, I was planning on showing you my coal collection, because Van showed her snowmen, and Gina showed her Christmas tree, and David had the little decorations up, and Raul was in sepia. I don't know. So I was like, I could show you my collection of coal, Christmas coal, but I didn't even have the energy to do that. I don't even have the Christmas spirit to like be depressed or angry about Christmas. Because, you know, the depression Christmas and all of the people who get upset about Christmas, that takes a lot. That's as much as being, you know, that takes as much energy, if not more, than being happy about Christmas. You know, the ones who feel lonely and miserable. So, I don't even feel lonely and miserable. I feel nothing. I feel nothing this Christmas, and it's kind of sad to feel nothing. I think that it's because this whole, I don't know, it's been a tough year. And I had decided to name this video Lame Duck Christmas, since we're in a period politically of lame duck. It kind of just feels like we're all just kind of waiting for next year to start and to see what happens, you know? Is the world gonna get even worse, or is it gonna get better? What? It's like, what? And then I thought, what does lame duck mean? I don't even know, we all say lame duck. And I didn't know, so I found out. Lame duck was first coined, the phrase, in the 18th century when a London stockbroker lost all his money, and it referred to, quite literally, a lame duck, a duck that couldn't keep up with the flock and therefore was left behind and was, you know, prey to the predators that got him. And then it became a political term, obviously, in the U.S. And did you know that the 20th Amendment is considered the lame duck amendment, because it used to be up until the early 30s, I think 1933 is the 20th Amendment, that the new Congress and the President would not be inaugurated until March 4th, I think, the very beginning of March, and then they changed it to the end of January. So hasn't this just been, maybe not a very holiday cheer video, but it has been educational and informative. Merry effing Christmas, everybody.